Alright guys, so in this video, I'll be teaching you how to do a front flip and a trampoline for beginners. Okay, so first, do a video demonstration. Like that. That's what I'm going to learn how to do today. This tutorial, professional, has took me over 2 years to learn. So it might take you a while. And sometimes if you get higher, if you just go. You do that for a while to get used to it. And now yeah, get practice that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. Can't do it? It's fine. Practice. Now it's landing. Landing is the tricky part of doing a front flip. Basically, when you flip, you want to, you know, stick landing. It's a hard thing. I bet it took me over 2 years to do. So, what you want to do is, you want to jump, legs out. When you see in front of you, stick your legs out, stand. If you can't do it yet, I'll show you how you can do it. I used to, yesterday, when I learned how to do a normal flip, I used to land like this. Now that's easy if you're a beginner. It's the easiest way to get you to land to landing. So for that, you've got to keep your body in line, your knees. An exercise for this is step into the back of your trampoline and just bouncing and practicing landing in that position. Now when you've done that, practice the actual flip. 3, 4. Like that. If you want to actually land it, put your hand, when you let go, put your hands up, down, and legs just straight out into the hand. Just feel like slow-mo. Like that. Down. Conclude it for the one handed front flip. So thank you guys for watching and if you enjoyed.